Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Papia Vlogs. So as you can see in the video, this is a teeny mini Christmas miniature DIY which I have done within 5 minutes so that you can also make the same and create and decorate a small corner of your house. It will really look beautiful. So I will give you the entire tutorial. You can make this beautiful miniature DIY Christmas decoration within 5 minutes. So let's get started with the video. Please watch the entire video. If you like the video, please do not forget to hit the like button, share with your friends and family, and subscribe to Papia Vlogs at YouTube with the bell button and all option on so that you get regular notifications of all my videos. So friends, let's get started with the video. So friends, as in the video you can see that this teeny mini Santa Claus Christmas decoration has beautifully decorated a small corner space of my home. So you can also use the same idea for a quick 5 minute DIY Christmas decoration. So let's get started with the tutorial.
So friends, for this miniature DIY Christmas tree decoration, first of all we need a glass jar like this. Then let's go ahead with the process. Next we require a satin ribbon like this of any color, but it should be a beautiful satin ribbon. Next I have wrapped the satin ribbon over the neck of the glass like this. Then we will fill the glass bowl with the sand. So I will let you know how I am filling it. So keep watching. So this is the sand I have taken. This is the normal sand with which I would be filling up this glass jar. You don't have to fill it in full, just half. We have to fill the sand till here, neck. So we have filled the sand till here. Okay. Next, out of this satin ribbon, we will make a beautiful bow which I will be showing you.
Merry Christmas and a happy new year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
And then we will paste this bow over the glass jar like this, as you can see in the video.
So see friends, I have fixed the bow like this over the glass and I have attached, pasted a glass like this. Now we will go ahead with the further decoration. In a black spare cardboard, I have drawn a reindeer, and then after drawing the reindeer, I will cut it with a knife. So friends, I have cut off the reindeer like this. So now we will decorate this. To give a snow effect, I take a cotton swab like this and I will paste this reindeer over one of the cotton swab. The idea of pasting the reindeer over the cotton swab is to give a moon kind of a effect, which I will place it here. So you can attach it, but even if you place it with a little depth onto the sand, it is enough. So we just have placed the reindeer like this. Now we take branches of trees like this and I will cover it with cotton swabs to give a snow clad tree kind of an effect. So it will look like this and we will fix it over this like this. Insert it just inside the glass. And the reindeer looks like this. And the remaining cotton swabs, we will just place it like a snow, giving it a snow effect. Okay. So just keep it, place it like this that the reindeer should not be hidden. So here comes the important part. We will now decorate the Christmas tree here. Like this. And I have a miniature Santa Claus which I will decorate like this. okay? And Christmas is incomplete without the gift. So I have made a thermocol ball gift like this, which I will hang in one of the branches or in Santa Claus's hands. So the miniature DIY Christmas decoration is complete. I hope you will like this video. If you have liked this, please do not forget to give it a big like, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to Papia Vlogs at YouTube by pressing the bell button. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish